By three. Mahtook turns on a little pop up into center field that's in front of Bradley. Here comes Upton. Bradley's throw is up the line and this game is tied. Mahtook advances to second on the wild throw. What a great read from Justin Upton to be able to score on that ball.